right, rolling forward, going to share a little instructional for popular line dance called Come Dance With Me. This is a dance that was actually created as a country western line dance by Joe Thompson. However, it has become popular in the soul line dancing community when it was put to an R&B song, which is Can't Get Enough by Tamia. But the dance is called Come Dance With Me. So I'll do a demo going through it, and then I'll break it down.
Out, step, cross,
cross out by step, up step by step. Out step, cross, out step, cross. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Out step, up step, back step, third step. Out step, cross, out step, cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got to get around on that last part. Out step, cross, out step, cross, out step, up step, back step, step, step. Quarter turn to the side. I guess it's, if we're facing this way, we finish that way, so it's really a three-quarter turn. Out step, cross, out step, cross, out step, up step, back step, step, step. And we're ready to start over on this wall. All right. Out step, cross. Out step, cross. Out step, cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. As long as you get the 8 count, you're here, ready to start a new wall, you're going to be okay. So when we're learning line dances especially, you can't get it watching somebody else do it, watching a video or whatever. You got to practice it. When you practice it, the first several times you do it, you're going to mess it up. So the pattern is mess up, catch up, mess up, catch up, mess up, catch up. And you have to keep practicing it, messing it up and catching up before you actually learn it and you get better at it. All right, I'm going to take it from the beginning and we'll go to the second wall. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Cross, out, back, step, up, step, back, step, out, step, cross, out, step, cross, out, step, up, step, back, step, turn, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Cross, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out step, cross, out step, cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Turn to the rear. And 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. And right, left, right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right step, cross, left step, cross, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. All right, practice it with the music. We'll do it one more time on the four walls. And it's just a matter of practice. Right. Come dance with me.